So this is my poor chicken with that big gash on her neck. I give her a bath, I flush the area, put some Neosporin on it. I cut the hair around, the feather around it, and now I'm seriously contemplating stitching her up. Of course, I don't have the stitching kit, so I'm gonna have to use needles and probably dental floss. I'll see. So stay tuned.
I'm gonna have to do a little research to see how in the world is it that this chicken is as cooperative as she is. I gave her a bath because I know, believe it or not, chickens love baths. And she loves warm baths, so I wanted to calm her down. Then I wanted to clean up all the dirt because I know she needs to be super clean until this thing heals. Okay, so I'm making sure there is no feather whatsoever in the wound. I've already put Neosporin on it. I'm not going too deep. That's crazy that the chicken is so cooperative. My God, you're such an angel, girly girl. What is Sweetie Pie?
Okay, so in between every stitch, I'm putting coconut oil on my needle and my thread. Just this poor thing does not suffer too bad. And she is simply amazing. I am so nervous. My hands are shaking. She's being amazing. Hi, Sweetie Pie. One more and we're done. So it looks like she's getting 5 stitches. And that's probably a 10-stitch job, if not more. All right, thank God we're almost done. I don't want to pull the thread so fast because I can only imagine how much that must hurt, even though she doesn't act it. We all need to learn patience from this poor chicken and our animals. Voila! All done. Have everything nice and clean.
I'm gonna use more because she's quiet, and if I can close up better, I will. Here we go. Thank goodness she is patient. I think this time we're done for good. I just hope I can find these threads. It is a full exposure to the wound. I'm gonna put some Neo on her. Over that. Really don't wanna touch it. I think I'm just gonna leave it as is. That's my little Silky. Hope you enjoyed the surgery. Bye.
Okay, here comes the chicken in the inpatient hospital. She's gonna spend the night here and probably the rest of the, at least a few days. It all depends on where she's at. Tomorrow, I'm gonna mix some immune booster herbs and silver colloidal to her food. And hope for the best. I'll keep you guys posted. Good night.
This is the next day. She seems to be good, thankfully.
Yay!